style coming at them. Pranoy is happy to bide his time if he has to. Final, and that was Lakshya Sen, who he lost to at the Hilo Open in 2019. Being very vocal at the moment. Great to hear. Starts there. Yeah, tipping the net, helping Pranoy. Last two he won, in fact, against Indian players. That's a lovely win. And quite often, you'll find that players just do struggle perhaps against a few. With that right now. Last year as well, he was part of that historic Thomas Cup victory for India in Bangkok. Talking about consistency, pulling through matches and winning them. This one appears to be a write-off. Close at 7-6. It's won 13 of the last 15 points. A seven-point run and a six-point run. And that's it. The first game done and dusted. Very quickly indeed. Let's see how Pranoy reacts now to the second game. Grateful to his team regarding the input. Even gracious enough to say that Pranoy, the Priyanshu was more. more skilled than he was, which is a big praise indeed. That's more like it. Done well there to get out of that, Pronoy, and to win the point. He's now trailing by three. Young comes out on top. That's more. See how long that lasts. He wears down his opponents at times. And you feel like it's... Well in, wasn't it, in the end? Yeah, he had to. Points for a while now. Oh. Leading up till that point. It's been all Pronoy since then. That's right. Force the issue. Pronoy does well to get it back. The rally is still alive. Well, he wants to ask for...
It's way too late. There's something landed.
Yeah, he's got to ask. Hard to tell. Hard to tell. Just went across his body. Sure point in this story. Popped fist. Could still go either way this game. So much on the line. not realizing. Anyway, those are the rules. Well, that's well won. That's out. How tight is that? Aggression there. Doesn't finish it off there, Pranoy. Brilliant from Pranoy. With the momentum of Pranoy here, Wiggle Young, if he can. Oh, that's a wonderful back. Since it was 7-all. And Wiggle Young came back into it. That's out. Nicely done by Pranoy. His turn now. Poland. He's got another game point here. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Pranoy did well to get the shot, but that's out. Let me say, some of the procrastination that has gone on. Pranoy should get it. Okay. Having won that second game, 23-20. So he's statistically, these situations he thrives in. Record against top 10 players. Well, number 10, Cho Tien Chun, beat him in the quarterfinals. Both comfortable in that sense. Well, the Australian Open only got to the second round last year. That's just the one point now, separating the two. The leader at all in this second game, Wang Hongyang. Seems to be well aware of what's going on. That's good. Might have been going out. That certainly is. Kwadad Naraoka at the start of the year. At the Malaysia Open and the Lee Chuk Yew. At the Korea Open a couple of weeks ago. Young has won four of the last 5 points. 5-all since the interval. That's what he's... serve. Well, that's another one. All to do here. You're not going to see it from here, but he kind of tried to preempt, threatened to win. He's not really done much of that. Malaysia Masters, his only title on the World Tour. So he won a few titles back then. Both players there. This rally continues. So much riding on this point. One of the outstanding points of this Australian Open to win it. And both of them collapse on the ground. Absolutely incredible badminton. Great shot there from Wang Hongyang. And another was destined to win this. He's kicking himself inside, but he's got to focus here. And he... clipping the net. So it keeps on giving.
He's won seven and on the cusp of winning this. He's done it, Wang Hongyang! A brilliant performance. 8 of the last 9 points have gone his way. 14-19 down.